guess it's going to be a bit like watching Titanic after watching Anchorman or something like that. This song is called Love on Our Place. I was watching a really irritating chat show this one morning, and this woman was going, just kept talking in phrases and was like, "It's like love on our plates, honey." And I was like, "That is so fucking annoying. I've got to turn it into a song title and waste my time writing a song about it." So here you go. That's an opener.
What am I for now?
Thank you.
the drum beat that went off. That is very much intended, I think.
What are you at?
What's the next one? We could, yeah, we'll do that one, that's good. This song is called A Slight Panic, and it's about, there's a tower block in Headington called Almond's Tower. So, I'll try and join in with some local references as well. It's about having a jetpack and taking off on top of it. I don't know why I'd want to take off from there, really, but...
Because you're near the JR.
That's a good... that's definitely why. You'd land right on the A&E doorstep. In a heat. Yeah, yeah.
You've got a helipad.
On a jetpack pad. Not taking you with me, I'm longing to be free.
I saw you.
This next song is called the King and the Knave, and it's about what would happen in medieval times if you messed with your dad's wife. It happened to me once, I think. You all probably know what would happen. You can write this song. It's all pretty obvious. You're like, probably loads of you are really good at music and you watch someone else go like, yeah, that's in tune, and you're thinking like, what the fuck, that wasn't in tune. And you feel like going up there and just tuning that go, do you want to have a go? I can see you looking at me. I don't know where I was going with that really. saw the sun in the sky.